The disciples turned them away. But when Jesus saw this, he was...
Lord, hear us. Keep their families always in your love. Lord, hear us. And bring you the grace of our baptism in each one of us, we pray. Lord, hear us. Now let's brief and roll call our famous people and our response to these invocations. Simply pray for us. We can add St. Philip, who was such. St. Joseph already gets a mention here. St. Linette, I'm not so sure. Probably say St. Linette, a holy face. I think maybe she will be St. Linette in the future. What about the others? St. Rose. St. Rose of Lima, which is the patron saint of the church up at Pomeroy Park. So we can include St. Rose and we wait in patience for So we pray, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Saint John the Baptist, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Saint Peter and Saint Paul, pray for us. Patron of our church, Saint Kieran, pray for us. And Saint Philip, pray for us. And Saint Rose, pray for us. And all the men and women, pray for us. Now, we have first the prayers of anointing, pre-baptism, so prayers, commands, or godmothers, if you don't mind, I'm doing a top button, we go in there for a moment, please. And so we pray, Almighty God, you sent your only Son to rescue us from the slip-ups by his victory over sin and death, bring these children out of the power of darkness, and pray for them with the grace of Christ, and watch over them at every step in life's journey. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Children, the anointing now the oil of salvation, the name of Christ our Saviour, may he strengthen you with his power, who rules and reigns forever and ever. Amen.
Reject the community of believers.
reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children. I do. Do you reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin?
I do.
Do you reject Satan, father of sin and prince of darkness?
I do.
Okay, that's our three denunciations of sin and our three professions of faith. Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified and died and was buried, rose from the dead and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church, and we are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. Now, one final count, Jeffrey, Gail, Benjamin, and Diana. Is it your will that...
Yes, that's fine. Okay, cameras at the ready? Here we go, a bit of Joseph Adam. I baptize you. I baptize you in the name of the Father. Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you. Sure. If you want to enjoy it, that's fine.
Okay.
Now, folks, if you will just stand in front of your own spot there and love your kids.
Okay. He now anoints you with the prism of salvation. Christ is anointed priest, prophet, and king, so that you live always as members of his body, sharing everlasting life. Amen. Yeah. children of yours have been enlightened by Christ. They are to walk always as children of the light. May they keep the flame of faith alive in their hearts until the Lord comes. May they go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdoms. Amen. And now leaving to conclusion.
Goodness may continue to pour out its blessings on you, present.